go-tos.
So when I'm dealing with a portrait that has purples and blues in the skin, I would gravitate towards something that complements it on the color wheel. So for example, the opposite of purple is yellow, and the opposite of blue is red. So here we have sort of a orange peach shade, and that's gonna make the purples and blues in her face pop.